But even if we did not have the national assessment this year, we had already started the project and we decided we would bring it to a complete end. We raised funds selling ice cream in the school during our break time, and that allowed us to accomplish that task today.